It's actually a term in chess called a toilet move. A move sort of that you make hastily because you need to go to the bathroom. And there
yeah,
are
like
usually
queen c2.
Like queen c2, you're thinking that this is an obvious move. He can't blunder anything, so I'm just going to make it. And that's, yeah, that's a toilet move.
And it's a terrible move. And now
it's not awful, but it improves our situation quite.